one, guys. The same setup that I had before. We're gonna do similar to the drill where you pivot around that cone, where you're building the leg muscles. You're gonna be hopping forward to the cone in front of you, and none of this. Don't just jump and be off balance or this, and I don't wanna see just quick like this. I want you to plant your foot for stability. Build all these muscles and so you can protect your knee. So your shoulders, your body, you're forward the entire time, even when you jump back. So you're gonna jump forward, plant. Jump back, plant. Plant, plant, plant. This isn't about speed, it's just about, you know, injury prevention. Back, you're gonna go the other way now. Plant, plant. Your leg should be burning as well. Plant, 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 plant. So we did our right, we're gonna do our left now. Like I said, it's not a race, this is for injury prevention. So we're gonna do our left. This will prevent injuries from your ankles, your knees, everything. Plant, don't lean forward or anything. Try to keep your body up straight. Like that, plant, 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 plant. Plant, 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 plant. If you do get good though, you can go a bit faster, but plant in between. Plant for a second, then go. Plant, it's explosive, everything else, then you'll build up your legs. Try that out, guys.